Hi, my name is Joseph Mbah. I am a filmmaker and I'm originally from Nigeria. I've made some movies that's been on some popular platforms. I fell in love with filmmaking here in the United States, but being that I am from Africa, I have a great passion to tell stories that originate from the continent of Africa. There is so much rich culture that I can pull from to tell fantastic stories. Many people around the world view America as grand as it is because of the way America have portrayed itself through films and the stories that they have told. And I am aiming to basically do the same thing, but for the continent of Africa. I always run into one particular problem, and it's not the making of the movie. I've been able to do that. The problem that I've run into is the distribution aspect. When a filmmaker makes a movie, you take your movie and you go to a distributor who has relationships with those big platforms. They're not like taking your individual movie to those platforms. They're putting together a collection of movies and just shooting out to the platforms and seeing what sticks. Your movie don't really get that one-on-one attention. I mean, some movies do, but you know, that's okay. That's the way that the industry works. But what I am really passionate about is connecting directly to my audience. Like, I want to connect directly to the people who watch my movies. After thinking about how I can go about this, and like the options that I have available is, you know, put it on YouTube and put it on social media, but that's not really the vision that I have for my movies. So the solution that I ended up coming up with is to create my own streaming platform. Like, are you just gonna have your own movies on there? The answer is no. I actually partnered with other filmmakers around the world who have the same goals as I do, and I got a lot of movies from them and TV shows, all independently produced. So far I've made 5 movies, and I am currently writing a movie called Broken Ethos. It's about a Nigerian ex-military guy who comes to America hoping for a better life, but then running into a lot of hardships. And of course, in the typical fashion that I tell stories, there's a lot of action, there's a lot of mystical things going on, and you might be like, how the heck are you going to do mystical and action and African immigrants? But I do, and I think it's going to be an awesome story, and that's just one of the many, many stories that I have. With your help, we will be able to make this thing a reality. It is $5.99 a month to subscribe. It's more of a community. We have a form that you can log into and, you know, just talk about what you think about the movies on there. Your streaming fee that you give us is going into, one, keeping up the platform, but also part of it I'm putting aside to help make these movies. We've created movies already, and we're creating more movies, and we're just asking you to pay for a service. I'll caution you, yes, these are low budget movies, but they're made with a lot of love and a lot of care. And if you look on the platform, you will see a section where we'll highlight all the people that is involved in the making of these movies. So again, this is more like a family atmosphere that we're creating. If you're still watching the video at this point, that might mean that you might like me and this whole idea. So if that's the case, whip out your credit card or your debit card and support the little guys and help me bring awesome African stories to life, because I just love it. And it will mean the world to me if you support me and you support my friends who are also making great content. So go on to the platform, check it out. It takes a credit card or debit card to subscribe. And I hope that I see you on the platform, and I hope to welcome you into the Paradox Universe family. Thank you very much and have a wonderful day. Again, my name is Joseph, and I'll see you later. Peace out.